Raúl is like a total artist. He's a poet, man. But he's a poet who can fix about anything, he can invent.
Raúl, para mí, es uno de esos locos lindos necesarios en la sociedad.
I have known Raúl since 4 years, and I still don't know who he is. I know that I'm kind of scared of him, but I really like having him around.
Lo que está construyendo Raúl es un misterio. Viniendo de él puede ser una nave espacial.
I think Raúl is building a submarine.
He builds all kinds of stuff. I thought he was working on his car. But then he talked a lot of crazy things.
Creo que es alguien a lo mejor un poco hilarante. Seguramente es un acto de revolución.
I think he's building some kind of weapon. It's very strange and dangerous, of course.
I'm about to build a weapon of mass destruction. Yeah. My name is Raúl. I'm the creator of the weapon of mass destruction, which is a sculpture that has the ability of transporting books, giving books away, collecting books, making a mess on people's head.
¿Te gusta leer la lectura?
On my head too, also.
Un libro de poesía. Bienvenidos.
El arma de destrucción masiva de Raúl es un arma fantástica.
My missions are very dangerous. I attack people in a very nice and fun way.
Bueno.
The weapon of mass destruction, I just love it. I think it's unique.
Hermosísimo libro, que lo disfrute. El libro abre la cabeza.
Humanity has perpetuated knowledge through books, and I think that they should get around more.
Pueden llevar un libro gratis si se comprometen a leerlo. ¡Para la chica de rojo!
Sí, muy lindo, lo vi cara de tanguero.
Ahí está, capo, gracias.
He's a very unwell adjusted person to this society, which is marvelous to be next to.
My primary target is the youngest, the kid.
Bueno, elijan libros. Una novelita, ¿qué quiere? Ahora, cuando vos lees, uno imagina, de teatro, ¿quién quiere uno de teatro?
Política, poesía,
este hermoso también.
Chao, loco.
Gusto. Creo que es digno ser un loco lindo.
I don't do it for money.
Estoy regalando libros.
I don't do it for fame.
Llévelo, hermoso libro.
I just do this because I have fun doing it.
Bueno, llévalo
y comprométete.
Buenísimo.
¡Ah!